watch the sunset kinda, yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word.
A 100 days of school. Well, you're marching through 100 days of school. And you are loving through 100 days of school. Can I see your shirt? So beautiful. And you're marching through 100 days of school. What? That looks so cool. All right.
Let's go.
Let's go to school. Get in the car. Let's go. Say go Sonic! Alright, let's go baby, y'all have fun?
Yeah!
Alright, let's go! No! No way! The mop challenge next to the broom challenge. What the fuck?
No way, dude.
Say crazy hair day!
Crazy hair day!
Yay, look at y'all's cool hair. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Can you see the aerial hair?
Yeah.
Whoa, that is so beautiful. All right, let's go, y'all.
Why
are
there forks in there?
Because she breathed her hair in it.
So, who made you smart?
Dada.
Who made you beautiful?
Dada.
Who made you funny?
Dada.
Dada! Give me besito. Besito.
Who made you smart?
Mommy.
Who made you beautiful?
Mommy.
Who made you funny?
Mommy.
Ah, mommy! Give me a kiss.
This is for couples only. Who's the most fun in the relationship? Who makes the food in the relationship? Who's the most talented? Who's the most adventurous in the relationship? Who spends the most money in the relationship? Who's the best kisser? Who smells the best? Who loves the most? Who gives the best massages in the relationship? Last question, who will be the first to die in the relationship?
This is for couples only.
Oh, my baby.
Who's the most fun in the relationship?
Oh, you told the truth.
Who makes the food in the relationship?
Of course. I don't cook.
Who's the most talented?
I'm pretty talented.
Who's the most adventurous in the relationship?
We help each other out. We wild.
Who spends the most money in the relationship? Who's the best kisser?
Oh, we both are hell of kisses, though.
Who smells the best?
Oh, she smells so delicious.
Who loves the most?
Oh, well, you know. I'll let y'all decide.
Who gives the best massages in the relationship?
I'll be damned, I do.
I don't even massage.
I do.
Horrible.
Last question. Who will be the first to die
in the relationship? I don't want to bury you, baby.
Public announcement, y'all. Public announcement, TikTok. I gotta say it. I had to say it. I'm in love with her. She's just so sexy and beautiful and amazing and smart. Sorry, kids, that you have to hear this. But I love you. Public announcement.
This is disgusting right now.
All right, let's play a game. I'm going to ask y'all questions. Y'all get 3 strikes.
Okay.
After the 3 strikes, you're going to get the bucket of water over your head. Are y'all ready?
Yep.
All right. You ready, Mom?
Yes.
Let's do this. Who's the first president of the United States?
I'm
all right. What's 5 plus 5?
10.
How much is a nickel?
25.
Good job. Vincent got it right. KK, strike one. What's the value of a penny?
1 cent.
What's the value of a quarter?
5 cents.
Oh, it's 25. Good job. All right, Louis, what's the color of the sky?
Oh, don't look.
What is it? Louis, what's the color of the grass?
Green.
Good job. What rhymes with kite?
Right.
Good job.
C-A-A.
All right, part 2 of the stay at home and homeschool challenge. So, KK got one strike.
Yeah, that's good,
right? Louie got two strikes. But Vincent has three strikes. So that means he's gonna get the bucket. How much is a dime? Good job, Louie. Good. That's one strike for you, KK. Louie beat you. Oh, now you have two strikes. That's right. So one more for KK. What is 25 plus 10?
11.
Ah, wrong, Louie. That's another strike for Louie. That's two. Oh, that's his third strike. Water, bucket time. Bucket for Louie. Spell happy.
Oh, that's easy.
Wrong.
People ask us all the time how we've been able to, you know, be together for almost 13 years.
Yeah, man.
Shut the fuck up, man.
What's up with the Q Squad? Gonna do part two, messing with the cashiers. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tell one of the cashiers that I already paid the other cashier, try to mess with their mind. Y'all ready? Let's see what happens. Dairy Queen edition.
Hi,
632. I already paid her over there. Her right there. I'm just messing with you. Thank you, though. Don't get her in trouble. I didn't give her no money. She like, pay what? He didn't pay me. Hey. Hey, appreciate y'all. Y'all can follow me on TikTok, though. For sure. Yo, we did it again. Dairy Queen. Yeah. All right, y'all. So we're inside of it. Yes, we are inside of it. The tent. The wife and I got together and made this awesome tent. Y'all see that? It even has the TV in it. Now we're gonna show the kids. All right, let's go show them. Show off the product.
It turned out good. Mine did. Yeah, mine did too.
That's a one.
Make friends. Check. Nice to meet
don't
you.
Don't put that
Shelby one. And Sandy.
You're blinding me.
How was your day? Oh, you want me to start? How polite, Sandy. Well, I told my mom I'm going to
happy birthday to you.
Stop it down.
Happy birthday, dear Vincent. Happy birthday to you.
Are you 1? Are you 2?
Wait for
are
it.
You
no,
three?
No, wait.
Are you 4? Are you 5? Are you 6? Are you 7?
No, think it's supposed to do more, buddy.
Is it?
It's a trick
it's a
handle.
Trick handle. Let's sing it to him.
Can we help you?
Blow, yeah, blow.
Oh, got it.
No.
I got that one for you.
Yay!
Good job, buddy.
I can't believe they're trick candles. That's a trick candle.
Put it on the plastic.
But that's a trick candle?
It'll go out on the paper.
Happy birthday to you.
Change it up.
Happy birthday,
oh, sorry, sorry.
No. Well, I hope you burned your hand. Change it off.
So excited we get to start this.
Minecraft.
Like what? Corona what?
Corona!
Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Nuh-uh. Not yet.
Let's hit the corona bit. Dang. Dang. I'm sorry.
It's Corona.
Corona, guys!
Say 2020.
2020!
Ain't that cool?
It smells like fireworks. Yeah, good. I need it.
You are the birthday boy.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Mommy.
OMG, baby. We're doing it. 7-Eleven. Happy 11th of July. We're officially going to go put up sold sign on Big Daddy. That's right, Big Daddy.
So excited.
Yeah, we're doing it, babe.
We got our binders almost official.
We're pre-qualified. We're officially going. And this is amazing. On July 11th, 7-Eleven. We rolled the dice, baby, and everything's working out. And I even got... We did the adjustments on the house. Not what we wanted, but we got our adjustments still.
Well, almost.
Almost.
Since he gave us $2,000, that's what we were asking.
Yeah, yeah.
It's just like we noticed if the property birthday house
was. We did it. We're doing it.